Let's solve 446 divided by 4. Step 1. Set up the problem. Write 446 divided by 4 in long division form. 4 is the divisor, the number we divide by. 446 is the dividend, the number being divided. The answer we get is called the quotient. Step 2. Divide the first digit. Look at the first digit 4 in 446. 4 divided by 4 equals 1. Write 1 above the 4 in the quotient. Multiply 1 times 4, which equals 4. Subtract 4 minus 4, which equals 0. Hi there! Welcome to Mathix Lab! In this lesson, we will follow these steps. Divide, multiply, subtract, and bring down. We're talking about long division single-digit divisor. Now, you might remember from our previous video on long division that we can break a big division problem into smaller, manageable steps. The key is to go digit by digit, one step at a time. But what happens when the divisor is bigger than a one-digit number? Let's figure that out by looking at a couple of examples. Example 1. Let's solve 446 divided by 4. Step 1. Set up the problem. Write 446 divided by 4 in long division form. 4 is the divisor, the number we divide by. 446 is the dividend, the number being divided. The answer we get is called the quotient. Step 2. Divide the first digit. Look at the first digit 4 in 446. 4 divided by 4 equals 1. Write 1 above the 4 in the quotient. Multiply 1 times 4, which equals 4. Subtract 4 minus 4, which equals 0. Step 3. Bring down the next digit. 4. Bring down the next 4 from 446. Now we have 4. 4 divided by 4 equals 1. Write 1 above the second 4 in the quotient. Multiply 1 times 4, which equals 4. Subtract 4 minus 4, which equals 0. Step 4. Bring down the last digit, 6. Bring down the final 6 from 446. Now we have 6. 6 divided by 4 equals 1, with a remainder. Write 1 above the 6 in the quotient. Multiply 1 times 4, which equals 4. Subtract 6 minus 4, which equals 2. Step 5. Write the final answer. The quotient answer is 111, and the remainder is 2. So 446 divided by 4 equals 111, remainder 2. Let's solve 6148 divided by 4. Step 1. Set up the problem. We are dividing 6148 by 4. 6148 is the dividend, the number being divided. 4 is the divisor, the number we divide by. The answer we get is called the quotient. Step 2. Divide the first digit. 6. 6 divided by 4 equals 1. Since 4 goes into 6 once, write 1 in the quotient above the 6. Multiply 1 times 4, which equals 4. Subtract 6 minus 4, which equals 2. Step 3. Bring down the next digit, 1. Bring down the 1, making the new number 21. 21 divided by 4 equals 5. Since 4 goes into 21 5 times, write 5 in the quotient above the 1. Multiply 5 times 4, which equals 20. Subtract 21 minus 20, which equals 1. Step 4, bring down the next digit, 4. Bring down the 4, making the new number 14. 14 divided by 4 equals 3. Since 4 goes into 14 3 times, write 3 in the quotient above the 4. Multiply 3 times 4, which equals 12. Subtract 14 minus 12, which equals 2. Step 5. Bring down the last digit, 8. Bring down the 8, making the new number 28. 28 divided by 4 equals 7. Since 4 goes into 28 exactly 7 times, write 7 in the quotient above the 8. Multiply 7 times 4, which equals 28. Subtract 28 minus 28, which equals 0. Step 6. Write the final answer. The quotient answer is 1537. So, 6148 divided by 4 equals 1537 exactly, with no remainder. Awesome job! You just mastered another division problem. Keep practicing, and soon division will feel like a breeze. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you never miss a new lesson. Got any questions? Drop them in the comments below. See you in the next video. Keep learning.